children, we have learned about weather, seasons. Yes, today we are going to discuss seasons and me, seasons and you. Okay, what we are doing in the seasons, what we are eating, what dress we are wearing, everything we can see in this class. Okay children, see here, first one, season in summer. Which type of dress do you wear in summer? Do you wear sweater in the summer? When it is very hot, do you wear the sweaters? No. Then what type of dress do you wear? Mainly cotton dresses. Yes? And we like to wear which is easy to carry, comfort. Yes or no? So, t-shirts. That is nothing but t-shirts. What type of food do you like to eat in the summer? It is very hot. You came to home from the school. After going home, what do you eat? First of all, you prefer to drink cool water. Yes? Cool juice or ice cream. So, our tongue will say to drink something cool. Why? Because it is very hot outside. Yes, children? So, we like to eat juice or ice cream or fresh fruits in the summer. But when it is winter, do you wear cotton dresses or lightweight dresses when it is winter? No, it is very cool. It is very cold and cool. We cannot bear the coolness. Then what dresses we are wearing? We wear the sweater. Why? Because that wool will keep us warm. Yes, children? So we wear sweaters. So in winter, skirts, sweaters, jackets we will wear. Why? To keep our body warm. Then what type of food we eat in winter? Do you eat ice creams? No. We like to eat hot, something hot. Yes? After going home, mommy, give me hot tiffin. It is very cool. We will say yes or no? So what type of food we will eat? After going home, we will drink hot milk, hot soup, like that. And coming to the rainy season, it is raining heavily. What type of dress do you wear, children? Sweaters? No. Then what do you wear? Raincoat. Very good. We wear raincoats. Why? Not to get wet. Not to get our body wet. To keep dry, we wear raincoats. We use umbrellas. Yes? And we also use some rain jackets, rain boots. I mean shoes. Boots mean shoes. Okay? All this we will wear in the rainy season. Now tell me, what food you like to eat in rainy season? In rainy season also we like to eat hot milk. Yes or no? Hot soup. Like winter. So these are the difference in the seasons. The clothes we wear, the food we eat. So here children, every season our maintenance of the dresses may change. Our food also may change. Okay. According to the seasons, we change our dresses. According to the festivals, yes? How you wear if it is raining? You wear the raincoat. Simply you wear something normal dress and you wear the raincoat. No, you are going to the function. You will wear your comfortable dress and then only you will keep the raincoat to your body. Yes or no, children? Yes. So here, what is the meaning is, in different seasons, we will change our dresses and our food habits also we are changing. Okay? You should remember that in different seasons, we wear different types of clothes and we eat different types of food. Okay? Season, we are changing our habits. Okay, children? Now open your textbook.
Open textbook, page number 150, 149. Effects of change in seasons. We eat food, wear clothes, and do things according to the season. Water activities in summer. We like to play in water in summer as children. Why? Because outside it is very hot. Warm clothes in winter. Why? Because outside it is very cool. Inside, in the summer, we wear cotton clothes and eat cold things like ice cream and juicy fruits like mangoes. We can swim during this season. In the winter, we wear warm clothes to keep ourselves warm. We like to eat hot food in the winter. In the rainy season, we usually carry umbrellas or raincoats when we go out of our house. Now open your volume, children. Open page number 42, Seasons and Me. Look at each picture and name the seasons. I think you know the seasons, write the names. Okay? Write two changes that you see or at home when the winter season begins. Okay, now it is winter. Then what are the changes occurs in your home? What you have changed in your home? Write here any two. Okay? Write a change in your daily activity when summer changes to winter. Yes. Summer season, after summer season, now you have entered into your winter season. Then what are the changes occurs in your home? You write here. Okay, children?